So now we'll discuss Biot-savart law. So Biot-savart law talks about the magnetic field due to a current carrying wire. So there is this current carrying wire AB, which is carrying a current I in this direction. And we need to calculate the magnetic field at this point Q here. So now Biot-savart law discovered that the magnetic field due to the small element DL, which is carrying a current I, at this point Q is equal to, which is dB, is equal to mu naught by 4 pi I dl bar cross r bar divided by r cube. Now this mu naught is my permeability of free space and this dl bar is in the direction of current. Ab yaha pe yoga mera magnetic field due to this small element. So this due to this wire AB, it is going to be the integration of this. So this is my magnetic field net. So this is my net magnetic field due to this wire AB at this point Q. अब हम लोग डायरेक्शन देखना है तो डायरेक्शन इज गोइंग टू बी डी एल बार क्रॉस आर बार अब विच इज इन टू द पेज तो जो मैग्नेटिक फील्ड का डायरेक्शन होगा वो इन टू द पेज होगा तो आई विल राइट दिस क्रॉस हियर दिस मीन्स इन टू द पेज एंड लेट्स एट दिस पॉइंट पी इफ आई वॉन्ट टू कैलकुलेट देन द डायरेक्शन एट दिस पॉइंट पी इज गोइंग टू बी डी एल बार क्रॉस आर बार इट इज आउट ऑफ द पेज तो आउट ऑफ द पेज को मैं ये डॉट लिखता हूं यहां पे अब ये हो गया मेरा डायरेक्शन ऑफ magnetic field which is out of the page. The same can be explained by the right hand thumb rule. Ab yahan pe let's say current carrying wire ke direction mein you need to keep your right hand thumb and if you curl your fingers it gives me the direction of magnetic field. So at this point P the fingers are coming out of the page to ye magnetic field kuch aisa dot hai and at this point Q which is on the right hand side so if I keep my thumb in the direction of current the fingers are into the page then the magnetic field is into the page so basically any current carrying wire it creates a circular magnetic field around it the direction of which can be explained by the right hand thumb rule this is my right hand thumb rule